block something, he'll slide back a little bit further than most characters. So, like, that's something to keep in mind in most matchups, but in a matchup against a zoner like Samus, you really have to be on point while you're trying to get in.
And that you do. That up B going unpunished. Very fortunate for Icy Mist right there. And all of a sudden, Elegant trying to get something going. Managed to do it, 48 to 37, though very close still for the moment. And that Nair into the up tilt, the conversions are great. Now, something else to keep in mind, though, is even if Elegant does manage to do the combos, get Icy Mist to super high percent, at the end of the day, Icy Mist still has a way to kill with that spark, with the up B. I believe they call it Shine Spark, if I'm not mistaken.
That's the name of it.
And it's always something so potent, so scary when Samus gets max rage.
Yeah. Definitely something you have to keep track of at all times. I mean, I think it's mostly set up off of a dash attack. I think there might be other ways set up, but dash attack's the most consistent. So coming through with that, you just have to really hold shield, and that opens you up for so much else. Samus' grab isn't particularly strong, but it'll be just enough. Icy Mist, though, making sure that she might not even have to be in that situation, clawing her way back on the stage, and look at that. Hard call out on the grab. Elegant, though, staying very patient. Icy Mist setting the stage, and wow, no punish on that. I'm actually really surprised that Elegant got his shield up in time to block that charge shot.
Me too, and I'm really loving the layers that Icy Mist is throwing out. You're seeing mines and tilts and everything. Cyclone not going to do it quite yet.
Yeah, smart by Elegant just stop his match. This should be a re-grab. Yep, she might have her jump, but that sends you and hits up for so long.
And that was such a good answer to the Zair, because when you do Zair, you do swing down, and Elegant knew the exact spot, but Icy Mist firing right back, only down 5% now. Last stock on both of these players.
Yeah. But so far, Elegant's starting to really get ahead. And this is the problem, like, in this matchup. Luigi loves comboing people, but Samus is such a tall character. She's not necessarily a fast faller. She's actually a little bit floaty. But being just so tall means the stuff works on her for a long time.
On the plus, she is a bit heavier than you might expect. That's one thing that Samus does have going for her. Hopefully, Icy Mist is going to make use of that. But right now, at 94%, 105, it's just so scary. And Elegant is just chasing down Icy Mist so well. You know, he has the edge guard attempts potentially if he wants it. Up smash is also something that might come into play.
Nice. Call out on that back air. Icy Mist maybe getting a little bit too predictable.
Oh!
What? What was that? I did not even think that Elegant was off stage. How did he get there?
Icy Mist, a little trickery. Elegant cannot believe it. Just like, I thought I had this match in the bag. Why am I off stage? Why is my stock gone? Icy Mist just snatching that from the clutches of Elegant.
I'm still absolutely floored that that happened, that it worked. Maybe Elegant was going for that move, the tornado right there. I have no idea. But this time, I know that Elegant's not having any of it. He's trying to make this recovery happen. He does just that. That up B is actually very hard to hit. And nice by Icy Mist, sending him off stage, and no, not getting the spike that she was looking for.
Yeah, that would have been quite the statement had she got that spike right there. But keeping Elegant on the stage, you know, not the spike you wanted, but you're still getting that good damage. And roly-poly-oly comes through. Elegant finally getting his hands on Icy Mist, but only temporarily.
Nice. I love using the morph ball just to kind of slide on the platforms, mix up your movement a little bit more. Because that's one of the things that was kind of getting checked down in the last game. Elegant was just able to get a better read on her movement sometimes. But this time, Icy Mist coming through with an up B out of shield is something that you have to respect. And Elegant DI'ing appropriately. That was very good DI by him. It's not an easy one to get by.
And the chess match going on between these players is so enjoyable to watch. You know, you see an attack come on, even though the attack will be safe. So they're like, I'm doing this just to check you, just to see if you press a button afterwards that I can punish. For example, right there, Elegant recognizing the scenario, though wisely holding his shield. 119 to 114. Next stock.
Ooh.
Matters so much. Next hit. Went for the up smash with a hair too late. Still alive, though. Icy Mist going to have to try to go for this edge guard. It's going to be so difficult.
Whoa.
I was wrong. Elegant not making it back.
It's surprising. It looks like, I mean, Elegant normally makes that back with his tornado. He might have to burn a jump first, but, you know, that was very uncharacteristic by him. It was definitely survivable.
Yeah,
maybe he was afraid of, like,
I thought.
Oh, he almost got Shine Spark. That was so close.
And he's going for an Elegant now on notice. Elegant's like, okay, I've seen this before. I have to be a lot more patient. I can't just run in. And Icy Mist is searching hard for it. Elegant not going to give it to her, though. Icy Mist is going to struggle to recover. Fireballs are out there. What does Elegant have? Elegant has another Cyclone, and that stock is gone, only down by 19%, essentially a tied game.
The lower blast zones on the stage just makes it look so sad whenever that happens. You have all that time to think about how you're slowly spiraling down. Oh, man. But Iceman is still very much in this, but this grab is huge. Look at all that damage off of just two aerials. And oh, no. Okay, she kept her jump and has to recover high. Smart. Yeah, that Tornado by Luigi will kill almost every character if it just nicks you once. And Elegant has that match to make it happen, but look at that. You had to air dodge the missile, but you're going to get hit by a charge shot. Pick your poison.
A little bit of a fake out right there. There's one bomb. Oh, doesn't get that punish. Back air is back off stage, resets the situation.
Oh,
Elegant!
Another one. The same situation. You can't get by it. Either you get hit by the tornado, or not the tornado, the missile, and lose all your aerial momentum, or you get hit by the charge shot and potentially die. Elegant banking on the former each time, but coming up short.
I think it's going to be very difficult to do, but you got to go below the stage when you are recovering. You got to use the fast fall, unfortunately, to evade that situation. Because if you're above there and the missile comes through, you know what's following next.
Mm-hmm. Especially if it's already charged.
Yeah, at least if you're below the stage, it's a little more committal. Mm-hmm. She's going to have to grab the ledge first, get back on stage, something of that nature. But a 2-0 so far from Icy Mist, and there are no signs of her slowing down by any means.
Yeah, so far she's playing out of her mind. And actually, in this bracket, I feel like the Luigi matchup is actually something that she'd be very strong in because of the versus what I said before. Luigi likes to get in. Samus likes keeping you out, and she is dang good at it. Using the Zairs just to buy more time to charge up that charge shot. That seems to be the win condition for her so far. But Elegant now, these landings are getting called out. But nice down tilt, just popping Elegant up in the air. This could be it, though. Okay, not going for Tornado or anything too wild.
Yeah, I was wondering if we were going to see something crazy. You know, Elegant has some of the best conversions and combos and kill setups in the game. Even with the Luigi.
Even with Luigi. I think he's, like, really the only one still repping this character, like, to this extent. And he's, like, I think by far the best Luigi.
Just coming down with that Nair, a little disrespectful right there. Elegant, no fear, but at 131%. To only 69, I can see why Elegant's not particularly too afraid. But as you saw, Icy Mist waiting up there because she wanted to go for that up B if Elegant tried to do anything.
That is true. I didn't even consider that. The moment that someone's shield is touched, someone's either going to get up smashed or up B. That time, Elegant gets the better end of the stick, and he's going to draw first blood here. Oh my god, Icy Mist's spacing on that forward smash was almost amazing. Just barely missing, or barely mistiming.
And, you know, it looks like Icy Mist is struggling a bit to get rid of Elegant's stock. You know, last time she was able to get Elegant off the stage, and this might be the setup she needs.
Oh,
okay, it is. My big ball is a little bit stronger than your little green puny fireball. And the conversions are starting. The momentum is shifting. You can tell that Icy Mist is feeling a bit more alive. Elegant rolling a bit, not getting grabbed, very fortunate for Elegant, but getting hit with the missile and the conversion follows suit afterwards, and it's getting scary. I thought we were going to see maybe a jab up B. It did not come through.
Okay, up air, not getting anything else after that. Samson jab is notoriously bad at linking into itself. Okay, neutral air out of shield, though, and look at that, the confidence on Ice Mist just to run up and grab. One more sock starting to come through. The back air, living just barely. The side blast zones are so big.
Oh, and she's all the way out here. There. Icy Mist 3-0 over Elegant.
Icy Mist going all the way out there. The first time that she personally actually went out there for an edgeguard. Normally it's setups, the missiles, the charge shots. Normally she has something else to throw out there in the situation. But that time, she's throwing everything and the kitchen sink.
Everything.
And, like, her whole starship. I don't know Samus that well, but, like, she threw everything at her.
I don't think she has her controller in her hand still.
Nope. Yeah. Just
that
throw it. Just chuck it all.
Crazy. And it was so calculated. You know, game number one, snuck it away. You got the down air. Mm-hmm. Game number two is about Elegant. Can you edge guard? I mean, can you recover against my barrage of missiles and charge shots? And then game three, she used that prior knowledge and said, you're going to be so worried about this. You're not going to react. You won't be ready. And that was it.